Hello, I'm Vin Renou from Haptics, and I will show you today how to plant a bomb for all the noobs that started playing Pavlov and have no clue how to plant a bomb. So, one of the terrorist guys has the bomb, and you have 1 minute 49 seconds time to plant it. The time is actually shown over there, and unfortunately I have to play with bots, so I can show you this at the moment. So the time you have before you lose as the bomb planting team is displayed over here on the left and in the menu screen. And to plant the bomb block, you have to go to a bomb site. Hopefully I won't find any bots on my way there. So a bomb site looks like this, where you have the shadow image of the bomb showing. Then you take out the bomb and you press in the numbers that are presented on the left corner of the LCD screen. So it's a 4, it's a 2, it's a 0, it's a 4. And then you put the bomb over there on the bomb planting point. So to defuse the bomb, you do the same by pressing the numbers that are displayed in the left screen. Is there a bot? Yes, I think so. And I'm unable to hit him. Great. So to defuse the bomb, if you're on the other side of the team, press the numbers again. So 3. If I kill that bot, I spawn, but. You press the numbers in the top left corner of the LCD screen to defuse the bomb.